Good morning, students. This is Madhumita ma'am. As you all know, today I'm going to take you to the journey of Katak, right? So the topic for standard 7, we are going to start with a practical session. So practical sessions till date, you have learned lot of different nuances of Katak. Nuances in the sense toda, paran, small tihais, the footwork. Lot of things we had done the last session. Now we need to upgrade ourselves with something new. So today's topic for standard 7 is Kavita. So Kavita in Kathak is nothing but poetic version which is shown through body language, expressions, movements. Okay, so any poems we have to start with a recitation work, right? Being it academic subject, you take up English, you take up Marathi, you take up Sanskrit. So any poem we have to start with recitation. So similarly in Kathak subject also we will start with recitation work for students. Okay, so now let us start. It is in Taal Teen Taal. Taal Teen Taal comprises of 16 beats. Okay, so Dha, then Dha, Dha, then Dha, Dha, then ta ta dhin dhin dha jamu na ke tat par na chat kanhai ya ta ta thai ya ba chat payal ya cha na 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 ta thai ta a thai ta 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 thai ta ta thai ta ta thai. So what you understood with this? Jamuna ke tat par means Jamuna. जब जमुना के यमुना नदी का किनार, द कॉर्नर, कोई साइड जो नदी का तट होता है, एनी लेक साइड, इट इज नोन एज जमुना के तट पर. नाचत कन्हैया मींस कृष्णा डांसिंग. कृष्णा डांसिंग वेयर? जमुना के तट पर. मींस द कृष्णा इज डांसिंग ऑन द लेक साइड. जमुना के तट पर नाचत कन्हैया. तत तत थैया इज नथिंग बट इट इज डिराइव, इट इज अ डांसिंग वर्ड. तो तत तत थैया. Bajata payalaya. Bajata payalaya means when Lord Krishna dances the, when he does his footwork, the bell makes sounds. Bajata payalaya. Chana na 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 na. So in dancing term it is chana na 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 na. Ta thai ta a thai ta 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 thai ta ta thai ta ta thai. So this is the whole gist of a poem. Now slowly we'll start the body movements, and I'm going to take up this body movement in two classes, children. I'm going to divide it in two parts for your better understanding. Okay, so we are going to do few lines today, and we are going to do few lines maybe the next class, or we'll see how we can manage it. Okay, so the first line goes पताका मुद्रा. दिस इज नथिंग बट पताका मुद्रा. तो जमुना के, यू हैव टू पुट योर राइट लेग बैक एंड द लेफ्ट लेग स्टैंड्स इन फ्रंट, हैंड्स एट उत्पत्ति पोजिशन चेस्ट लेवल, बॉडी आर्क स्ट्रेट, यू हैव टू लुक डायगनल राइट. सो जमुना के पट पर. So you have to make the people understand when you put up any movements to this. So it is Jamuna ke tat par. Tat par is right, left, right. Can you hear the sound? Right, left, right. So Jamuna ke tat par nachat kanhaiya. So right together, left together. Krishna pose. So when we do Krishna pose, your legs, your body language should be either tribhang. Tribhang, see. One, two, three. So these are three arch. So this is known as tribhang. So you, whenever you see any Krishna idol, you always see this or you always see this. So these are Krishna idols. So Jamuna ke right, left, right. Right, back, left, back, Kanhaiya, Now the dancing terms. Sat, sat, thaiya. Right together, left together, right, left, right. Toe, toe, flat. Up, up, flat. Right, left, right. So sat, sat, thaiya. Baja ta paya liya. Baja ta paya liya. See, the ghumru is making sound. Baja ta paya liya. Chana na 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 na. Chana na 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 na. Ek do teen char paanch chhe saat. Ek do teen char paanch chhe saat. Chana na chana na 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 na. Ek do teen char paanch chhe saat. Na 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 na. And we are going to end with the tihai. Ta thai ta. A thai ta. So right left together. Left together. Right left together. Left right together. Ta thai ta. A thai ta. So how we end it? Tuck, tuck, right? Tuck, tuck, right? Tuck, tuck. Hold the bansuri and grab it and start playing. Thay. So this is Kavita. I hope you understood this. Now, if you have any query in any movement or you did not understand anything, please, please, please let me know. I will explain it better and I'll make sure that I can make new videos also for you. Maybe new styles, new nuances, new toda if you are interested in. So for this we end and I hope you like the session. You like the practical session. We'll be back soon with some more practical session and theory work. Thank you so much. Stay home. Stay safe.